Yo,
we're like more than halfway through the game, and we're.
How do you know? Yeah. Oh, yeah. No, we're more than halfway. This is either the third or second to last area.
Bro, I swear, I start recording when we're like 3/4 of the way done.
Oh no! I think that was the one. I think the other one. Yeah, that's the one I was talking
about.
Yeah,
that's the one. I remember we go down and then up.
Oh.
Yep. Oh my soul.
Yes!
Still not as bad as the last one.
The front wheel saved my
Pablo, opinion. Refuel! Pablo, refuel! Refuel, Pablo, refuel!
Refuel, quick. I got you.
Refuel.
Gas tank.
Oh dear.
Refuel. Wait. All three. We need all three. That's how intense
it was
this
vertical.
Is.
This doesn't look vertical.
Okay. No, this is bad, bro. Like, I know it doesn't look that bad, but it's bad, okay? Basically vertical. Look how steep that shit is.
Yeah, bro.
Okay, I got it.
Put it back in.
I'm trying. It's too heavy. Okay, well, fuck. Got it.
Okay.
Then close the
door. Get in.
Minecraft video.
Okay, get ready, Poobus. You got, remember last time, all three.
Go.
Okay, 3, 2... one.
No, actually, wait. Did you
shut up?
Did you forget the number one?
There.
Three.
No. There. Go.
No. Get in. But I don't give a shit. Get in.
No, I need help. I'm not helping.
No, get in. Okay. Poobus, you ready?
Yeah.
This doesn't work. I'm getting off.
3, 2. Just gotta line up. On go. 3, 2, 1. Go.
It took like 3 more seconds.
It's only 2! Only 2 activated!
No, it's 3. It's 3.
It's only 2,
Yeah, I'm looking. There's only 2 activated.
Wait,
actually.
No, we don't need to.
Wait a second.
Wait a second. That works too. Come on, just keep on trucking.
Is that the one? Is that the one?
Nah, that's even.
No, I don't think that was the one.
That's less steep. I mean, we can keep the rockets on for. Oh no.
Yeah, you were saying.
Shut up.
You were saying, Poobus?
Shut up, Pablo.
No, actually.
Pablo. Yeah, no, we don't want
to. From now on, my name is Pablo.
Pablo.
Yo, we're flying.
Pablo.
Oh, that's the one. It has to be.
Grave. Yeah, that's the one all the way up there.
Okay.
Anyway, that's not the one. No, it's not. It's
nowhere
not.
Close to a steep, bro.
Pablo, we still have good gas, right? We have a lot of gas.
Yeah, everything was maxed. Whoa.
Yo, I think I know why our car's still
sticks the landing! Sticks the landing!
Yo, I think I know why our car's shaking so much.
Because of Pablo?
No.
No, look at the back. I mean,
Look, if I didn't already have a reason, I'd probably
No, there's a piece of poop.
You,
there's a piece of poop in the car.
No. This is
No, I saw.
We're good. Don't touch anything.
Oh my
we're
God.
Good.
I don't care about the poop. My theory
is... Yes,
okay. My theory is... Mm-hmm. You know how we've been falling a bunch? The no zone.
No, we're good.
I know,
don't
but
you
like, where we took a little bit of a dip into the water of the no zone.
Okay.
That's why I'm shaking.
But chill. We're good, okay? We don't need to.
We're good.
Continue to not nub feet into the water.
But listen, there's no need for anything. We're doing
you
good.
You have like 5 seconds to react to that pole, and you just continue to drive forward. You have like a whole 5 seconds to turn.
I don't know how this works. I'm a really good driver, but my reaction speed is doodle balls. That's the one, Pablo. Look.
Okay.
No, it's the one.
It's really big.
Yeah.
I mean.
Maybe it is.
No.
Okay, maybe we
No, it is. It is. Trust me.
Yeah, that's definitely the one.
Yeah,
that's definitely. Yeah, and I remember the stop.
Poobus, shut up.
I said that I agreed with you.
No, first you were saying no, and now you're saying yes. So yeah, shut up.
It's fine. Okay. Okay, Pablo, I'll tell you what we feel.
Yeah, I might have to get off for this one.
No.
I'm gonna get off for this one.
It doesn't make a difference.
It does.
Pablo, let's just see, okay? Come on. Pablo, okay. Shut up!
Okay, let's try. If it doesn't work, I'm getting off and I'm flying away.
No, it's too steep.
Yeah. I don't care. I'll go.
Yeah, I know this is definitely one because I remember this. I remember that.
Dude, and I think it, I actually made... No, actually, I think this is the one that I was at, and then I fell back down, hit a pole, went paralyzed.
Yeah, we made it past this, but we had to make a lot of sacrifices.
Like the car.
Yeah.
This is definitely it.
Full front flip. Full front flip.
Wait, fix the landing. Fix the landing.
No,
fix the landing.
I definitely made it to this one. I swear I made it to this one. I know this is it.
Boys, am I seeing this? Are you guys also seeing this?
Mm-hmm.
Are you guys?
Where are we?
Yeah. We're going to the shack.
We're in a gap. We're gonna have to buy a new car.
Do we not make it here?
No, we did. It's just that we were supposed to go a bit further.
Yeah, and we definitely did not go a bit further.
Yeah. We're gonna have to leave the car.
Yeah.
No.
I can just hear the music fade in the background.
You know what? I'm grabbing, what should I grab? The shotgun. I'm grabbing the shotgun.
Boys, look up. I'm falling.
We need to refuel.
How are we gonna get up from here?
Tell me, how are we gonna get up? I didn't even make it all the way up, and I've been gone for like 10 seconds already.
Alright, refuel everything. We're going back up there. No.
The fuck even happened?
We're just buying a new car, okay?
We fell. Yeah, get the rockets for
sure. I'm sorry, were you not watching as we fell 200 freaking miles?
No, but Paula, did we not make it this far?
No, we did.
When did this happen?
No, because we
It always further. Happens.
Why, what?
It's because after we fell there, we were going way further than we were right now, so there's probably this huge gap that we didn't even notice because we passed
it. I noticed it because I went flying down it.
Can somebody fucking refuel? I can't do it.
Okay, fine.
So, I have taken the rockets all the way up already.
What?
He took the rockets up, not the thrusters. He's talking about the rockets.
You didn't refuel shit, Pablo. Oh, you refueled two of them.
Yeah, because I'm taking...
No, I did. No, I'm refueling.
One more.
I know.
Yeah, I didn't refuel anything because I thought we were getting a new car.
Take one.
But like...
Pablo, you gotta take one. Oh, or did you already make it? Take that fuel with you. Take that fuel with you, Lewis.
I know, but like, I don't want to drop the shotgun. I'll put the shotgun onto the fuel tank.
You can turn off the rockets, right?
Okay.
Oh, maybe.
Yeah. Let's go. You gotta take that one. Thruster.
Can you turn off the thruster?
I don't fucking know! Shut up!
Alright, am I gonna thrust her up? Yeah, I'm gonna thrust her up.
Contrary to popular belief, Pablo, I don't know everything!
Okay.
Yeah, God, if I just see Pubis fly.
Okay, I know where we're going.
I actually think that's unpopular belief.
Shut up.
No, like, I swear to God, if Pubis flies.
No, Pablo, what the hell were you talking about? We never came here! I never saw this gap!
I never did!
Pablo, you never came here! Don't BS anybody!
No, I remember. We fell down a drop that was, like, going straight down. I just did not see the drop.
Bro, I am going so slow right now.
No, this was never here! I remember there being a drop and something where you can go, but it was not this!
Look, this fuel tank is really heavy because I am not going up.
Guys,
you need to bring it.
Alright, well, yeah, I'm not going up very slowly.
Alright. Oh, I see you flying over there.
You know where to go, right, Pubis?
Maybe.
I'm not even up yet.
Am I going the right way? Because I don't fucking know!
Go up the less vertical part. That's where we, did not come from.
Oh, wait, yeah, we definitely did not go this way. I think this was the 60-foot gap that you were talking about.
I told you, idiot!
Yeah, we
go
to the less vertical area, which is where I'm going.
No, because look, the reason I just noticed is because I'm at the same height as the drop that we just came from.
Did I go the right way?
I don't know.
Yeah, no, I went the right way.
Wait.
Yeah, if
wait, no, I see you two up there.
Up the one that's not going straight.
Pablo, where the hell are you?
Pablo's on the right one.
I'm on the right one! And I know I'm on the right one, because this is straight up, this is genuinely just straight up. So I'm on the right one, because we didn't go straight up.
We did.
You see, Pablo? See? We're on the right one.
Yeah, this one isn't straight up, that one's straight up.
King Pablo, Poopas, where are you?
Yeah, we definitely didn't go.
I'm very slowly climbing the mountain.
Why? Did you see him?
He's down there. The only reason I
Wait a second.
What?
Are you even using the thruster?
No, I am. That's how heavy it is.
Well, slowly but surely, right?
Yeah, I'm not using the thruster now. I ran out of fuel.
That is kind of far. Should we just...
Wait for me. Come on.
Should we just...
No, I'm waiting for him.
No, I mean, like, should we just jump down and not...
Yeah, and then just teleport.
That's it. We're not gonna leave you. We're just gonna jump down. Yeah.
Okay.
God, this is a far drop.
I don't know. Yeah, this is definitely the right way.
We did not do this. Now this is impossible.
I did this. I did this and then I died.
Pablo, wasn't this what we did?
No, we didn't. I think the last one that we just did was the one.
No, because I feel like this is like what we did, and we're like, oh yeah, this is impossible. The one that we had to fly over.
I literally got stuck under my freaking.
Oh, wall. You know what it is? You know what it is? This map actually randomly generates.
No, it doesn't.
Everything.
No, it doesn't.
No, I heard that it randomly...
It doesn't, trust me.
What?
Pablo.
Wait, I have an idea. No, don't worry, before you freak out, I have an idea. Remember the phone?
I just died, I'm kind of freaking out right now.
Remember?
Oh, you died?
Oh, I have teeth! I'll give you teeth! No,
I'm already dead. I could just teleport, remember?
Alright, do not teleport to me yet, I'm not up yet.
Teleport to me.
Okay,
Don't teleport to him either. Just wait until I get up.
No, just teleport to me.
Okay, I requested.
Bro, you're gonna waste your teleport.
If this doesn't work, we are so fucked.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, you are.
I am here. I am here. It is proven. You're black. Okay.
What?
Because I lived.
Luciano is black.
Because I live. Did you guys like blow yourselves up?
No, that was Pablo. That was Pablo because he fucking used the rocket that I told him specifically not to. But you know, of course he listened.
He actually didn't tell me not to.
Yes, you did.
He
literally told you that three times in the no,
how many
times in the past
how many,
2 hours.
Pablo, how many cautions did I give about the rocket? Is very careful. Do not fuck with it. Pablo, do not fuck with that for real.
Yeah, I didn't fuck with it.
Yes, you did.
You literally did.
Yeah, I used it. I didn't fuck with it.
You're an idiot. You're genuinely an idiot.
Okay.
Wait.
Pablo, where are you?
I grabbed my dead body and I flinged into space. Don't worry, I'll teleport again.
No, you can't, you idiot, you can't!
Yes, I can.
Oh no.
You're really cool, bro!
That is a high drop!
Come down!
No. Hold on.
Calm down!
Hold on.
It doesn't do anything. You can touch the road and then it stops your drop.
Don't go back in, right into the ravine, right?
Just go. Dude, it's not that hard.
I swear if I die from fall damage.
You're not gonna die. There's no
fall
damage. There's no fall damage.
Yo, it's a Poobus incoming.
All damage.
Are you going the right way? Yep, you are. Okay.
I'm in the ground. I'm no longer in. I'm still in the ground.
You're not in the ground.
I'm in the ground.
Can you?
I'm not in the ground. Okay.
I request a teleport, Poobus.
Well, part of there's a recall on everybody. I mean, you could try.
No, there isn't. There isn't. He just teleported to me.
Yeah, I know.
Let's go. Okay. Everybody,
well,
I'm gonna buy buttons.
Now you just wasted both this. I'm putting my freaking gas tank in the back.
Okay, I'm buying buttons. Pablo, never pull this shit off again, or else I'm gonna smack you in the balls. Okay, we never made it this far. Okay, gotta buy.
You know what? I took my beloved shotgun. Okay, I'm really
glad.
Yeah,
you know what? Before, I'm just gonna be safe in the grave over there.
Yeah, you should be.
Yeah,
where's the big ass gas? Thank God, Poobus, thank God.
Yes, bro, I brought that all the way. Well, no, that gas in the thruster actually saved me, because I was stuck on that part up there, and then I lifted it above the part, and just like, I lifted myself up.
Okay, good. No, okay, listen, boys,
okay,
we need to
leaving this shotgun again. I'm putting it next to me, okay?
We need a lot of thrusters, so you know what I have to buy? Hawk and Ball Torture.
Uh-huh.
Yeah.
Alright, I'm putting it on the freaking... Oh, that is a...
Okay. Let's
so
just... Let's
before
just...
you you guys ask, where
I don't give a
I'm
shit.
I'm at the brown house.
No! Why?
I'm ready there, so I could be safe. So I don't mix...
You are sped. You are literally sped.
No, technically I'm not sped because I'm being smart because
You are very, very sped.
You're literally sped, Pablo.
You're literally sped.
How?
I got a living definition of sped.
How?
Pablo, is that even a question?
Yeah, it is.
It is a question.
From the things you've done, almost killing me, you killed both of us.
Technically,
no. You survived.
Yeah, no, I didn't. I died. The only reason I'm here right now is because I ate those damn teeth near me.
Luciana.
You survived.
Luciana.
Wait, shut up. Okay. I still died. I still died, Pablo.
Okay, lived. Luciana. Okay, I want to show you something. The locks actually do have a purpose.
I know it's for, but it's like useless.
I may or may not have found more gas.
Well, someone can't steal from my trunk, though.
Yeah, but like, who's here?
real talk here.
Like, but like, who's here?
We're literally
in the middle of nowhere.
Feral like, squirrels.
We're in that SpongeBob scene.
Okay, I'm sorry. There's literally no housing developments here. Why are there power lines?
You know, we don't talk about that, okay? We gotta go to Granby's.
Okay,
also, we need connectors.
Granby's is just in the brown house. Oh, hello there.
Wait, we need connectors. Right,
I'm too lazy. I'm just gonna sit in the car, okay? I'm gonna wait for you to do
Yes, good. That's what I've been wanting. I've been wanting that forever.
Yeah, I'm just gonna be holding my piece of shit and the yellow spray can with 18 liters
we
of
know
gas.
You're a piece of shit, but you don't have to say it, okay?
No, I'm just gonna be holding a piece of shit while
what happened?
An 18 liter of gas.
Yeah, that's normal.
Definitely not gonna light anything on fire.
How are you gonna light a gasoline can on fire with a piece of poop?
Wet.
Man makes some good points, good arguments.
When did I say it was dry?
Okay. What are you asking? Why are you taking all the doors off?
Well,
wait.
I didn't take any doors off.
No, I know. I said you may be asking, why the fuck am I taking all the doors off?
We don't need doors. We made it this far without doors. We don't need them.
And they're just extra weight, you know? And from what we see, we really don't need that.
I mean, I still... all these doors don't really weigh as much as Pablo.
These doors suck.
Pablo weighs a lot. He's fat.
No, the entire car doesn't weigh as much as he does.
No, you guys talking about...
The second
about
he gets into the car, it literally, like... the back part...
The mass increases by 7.5. The mass... Yeah, what?
The reason he sits in the freaking...
Wait, stop. Pablo, come back! The fuck are you doing?
Bro, the reason
the
we make
house.
Him sit in the
Chilling.
Middle on the
No. Well, why would
you
do that?
Things up again?
Can I say something?
That's what you're doing, yeah.
The reason we make him sit in the middle on the top is because if he sat on either side, the car would just, like, flip.
Oh, yeah. Good point.
Yeah.
Just realized that. Put that in the wrong way. That works, right?
Mm-hmm.
Wait, where's the button? What the?
It's up on the dashboard with me.
Do you hear screaming?
No.
That may or may not be me.
Why are you screaming?
Oh, but why? Is that audio?
Yes. I found a radio. I found a radio. No, this is my jam.
Hold on, can you fucking come back? Like the issue is that's cool, but like nobody asked.
I don't care.
I'm gonna smack you.
No, I'm gonna shoot him with the shotgun.
Good.
That's not good. You can't teleport back anymore.
Good.
You're gay. You know that?
Yeah. Wait, Poobus, you answered as well. What?
Huh?
Wait, hold on a second, Poobus.
Hey, don't worry about it.
Oh, sorry, I was eating my cereal while you asked that. I was just saying, yeah, because,
Pablo, seriously, dog, genuinely come back.
No.
Yes.
I'm not gonna fuck things up again, bro.
Yeah, you're gonna fuck things up if you don't come back. That's the issue.
Yeah.
How am I... What? How does it make sense?
We want to fix because then everyone.
Yes, that's exactly. That, and then you need two different cars. It's just more complicated. There's no point. I don't see why.
Two different cars.
Pablo, where are you?
In the brown house. I already told you.
Why did you? Okay. Just kidding. This man. You're stupid. Pablo, like you have the IQ of fish. Of a fish. Help!
Nope, I'm turning my Roblox volume down. Bro, I swear my audience just got ear raped. I'm sorry, guys. That's my- the 8 of you that watch my channel, I'm sorry, guys. Oh my gosh. Is he on the car?
Yeah, somehow.
Alright, go to the landline thingies.
I'm going to somewhere, okay?
I can still hear it.
I swear, if we keep going and we fly off a cliff, I'm gonna be so pissed.
Imagine the next person that.
No, listen. I was generally scared because I'm like, is gas? You know that song? Is it copyrighted? But then I realized everybody uses it in there. You know, so we're good.
Maybe that screaming was copyrighted,
dude.
No, I've seen people use it in the video.
Okay, yeah, no, yeah, I also see, but we kind of
hear it.
Yeah, we kind of need some gas.
Yeah, for real.
Oh my, listen, that's a lot of gas cans.
Good.
Just listen carefully, and you can still hear it.
Okay, we literally generally gotta refuel everything.
3.2.
Yo, I found refuel another gas cap.
It doesn't even 7 liters. Let's fucking go.
Yo, I found a gas can that has 4.8.
Okay. Just refuel. I'm gonna refuel the thrusters. Guys, refuel the thrusters.
Do not tell Pablo that I found another radio.
But why would you say that? Hold on, don't.
Don't worry, I'll put it down.
I put it down.
Just don't play it.
Alright.
I'm gonna fill up the main gas.
Yeah. You can't.
The extra ones.
Yeah.
Fill up the extra ones.
But you should have just texted it in his DMs.
No.
Okay, Joseph, go. Let's go. We don't care. We really didn't ask Pablo, get in.
Let's go.
Okay, I thought you guys wanted this 14.
Shut up, Pablo.
Shut up. We don't need it. Get in.
Okay, no 14-liter jug. Okay.
All right, good. Get behind us. I'm happy. Actually, you know, we don't need directions because the freaking cliff. That we just
you know.
Oh no. Isn't this
No, it's gas.
Oh. What the hell?
I'm not gonna question
you. You know what? We're just gonna pass it. And if Pablo jumps out, we're leaving.
Yeah, Pablo, seriously though, if you jump out, like, we're not- I don't want to make any more stops, okay?
Let's make a stop.
Finally, I'm glad you have extra money, because we can just buy, like, 6 more, luxury cars.
I can buy spray paint, so
dude,
we're good.
Dude,
okay, yeah?
I just went to space. Something happened.
Okay, we're fine.
No, Poopus's head is in space. Your torso's here.
What the-
Okay, yeah, okay, reset. Poopus, reset. Reset.
Can you stop the car?
Okay. Teleport to me. I did. Teleport to me. Teleport to me.
I spawned in a wall.
Okay. Reset again.
You don't have to reset from that. You could just teleport.
Okay.
Teleport to me. Do it.
I will.
No, Pablo. I don't want to fuck up the driving. Come on.
Alright. Hold on. Let me grab a gun. You know what? No. Let me grab the gas can. Alright. I'm ready.
Okay. No! Don't grab anything.
I don't want to make any more stops.
Yeah, no, please. Just stop.
I don't want to make any more stops.
Okay. Paula, get in your damn seat, or else I'm like, seriously. Wait. Paula, get in your seat.
Why?
Work. Yes. That worked somehow.
Okay.
Get in.
I'll teleport to Pablo if I get flung into the sky. Let me sit down.
Why not?
I don't know. Hole.
Alright, bro. Hold on to a rope.
Yeah, you know that's.
Yeah, no, I'm not gonna do that.
No. It can work. It can work. I just gotta find a rope in the shop.
Oh, I can sit in this seat. It's not the other seat.
Wait, try.
actually. Like, I can't
sit in the seat.
I can sit in a different seat, but I can't sit in that seat. Alright, hold on. Buy a different seat.
No, just replace my seat
Pablo,
with yours.
Go in seat! Pablo, go in your seat! Pablo, go in Pablo's seat! Go in Pablo's seat! Go in Pablo's seat!
No. I'm gonna put my seat on top of the car and then Pablo can sit.
Yeah, I just said that.
Yeah, I know.
Dumbass.
I know, I was just saying what you said. Okay, that
seat's
glitched.
No, this
chair's just glitched.
Yeah.
I threw a surprisingly far based on the fact that I barely even tried to throw it.
I spawned one. There.
I know.
Okay, get in.
That chair is just like, you know.
Are we going the right way?
No.
I think it's because your torso was on it.
Oh, you know,
we are
going the right way. Never mind.
We haven't hit a
blue house yet.
Yeah, and also, even if we don't know, even if we're going the wrong way, yeah, we'll see it.
Oh, so what, there's another cliff jump.
I would be happy.
Why?
You got it, man.
I get to go burr.
We can make this, right? This is easy.
Yeah, no, that's easier than the first one we did.
Yeah, true.
I wonder if this is the actual soundtrack from the actual Grandy game.
guys, wait, do you want a lot less weight? Do you want a lot less weight right now? Easily. And Pablo's same look. Pablo, get out.
Are you gonna just like leave Pablo behind?
Take the seat out.
What seat? Oh,
okay.
What, huh?
Pablo's seat.
You took the roof off.
I know.
He took the roof off.
Fuck?
So are we just gonna become a convertible now?
Precisely.
But the car is gonna tip if he sits on any side.
No, listen, trust me. Now Pablo sits there. Middle.
No!
Get rid of it! It's like the torpedo in
Hey,
I mean, that's a torpedo.
Yeah. Yo, Pablo.
Yo,
like,
this is
kinda
sucks. I'm sitting next
seat.
To a black guy and a white guy. I don't like this.
Hold up.
Especially because the black guy's here. I mean,
you're gonna get me demonetized.
Okay.
Are we going the right way?
Oh, shit, the button!
The back.
The button!
Me and Luciano are just like making out. If you go in third person, you could see it looks like it.
How do I go in third person again? See?
XXX. You've been in first person all this time?
Yeah.
Holy shit, that's sad.
I like first person.
Luciano, look at me.
This is like the air tail in Joburg, remember? The air tail has
three holes. Oh my god, my head just switched. I'm gonna ragdoll. There you go.
No, it's gonna lag it out. No, stop, Pablo. Stop.
Just use
please.
Head and arm. Start.
Did you get out?
Oh, jumped
out.
I didn't. I just unragdolled. Bye, guys.
I'm stopping the car, bro.
Bye, guys.
Wait, who? So we're going the right way?
Yeah. No.
Yeah,
we're not.
Not anymore.
Turn back around. We just gotta turn back around. Pablo, hey, don't jump out or ragdoll again.
I didn't.
Right, no, you ragdolled.
I just unragdolled. I just unragdolled and he took me out. Yeah. Let's go towards the brown.
Why
house.
Are one of the jet engines black?
Because that's the OG one that I brought and Pablo exploded so it turned black.
Like you.
Yeah, that's why I'm black.
And I can't story of black
people. I'm literally the only one who kept my original body. Like, I'm literally the only one. Who kept
actually,
the original body?
Technically, I did.
No, cause you left the game.
No, I didn't leave.
No, but you reset.
No, but you reset. My corpse is still in that chair over there. It's just invisible.
Yeah, sure.
Yeah. Okay, it's not my fault my head went flying into the freaking atmosphere.
True,
no,
but
everything except your torso went flying.
Yeah,
you're just a
head.
Freaking floating torso.
Point is, I'm the only one, like, you know, you can tell which one has been through tough times.
No, even your Valkyrie's black.
Black Valkyrie.
It's a dark battle.
Yeah.
It's a black one.
Look at this dude just said, I finally made it past the desert. Little does he know. Guys. Guys, hello? Hello?
Yeah.
Look at chat. You saw that, right?
Yeah.
I finally made it past the desert. Little does he know, bro. Oh, you guys can hear me well, right? Or no?
Look at chat.
Can you guys hear me good or no?
Yes. But look at chat.
I know I saw. Pablo, can you talk?
Yeah.
So damn far, your freaking grandmother got a seventh husband.
Oh!
Nah, maybe they thought I said like ulti or something. Do I like your car?
Maybe.
pretty far. Holy crap! Dude, when I started playing with you guys, I had 301 miles total, right? I have 2,862. Far. Maybe don't tell people because the only weapon we have is a shotgun. Fun fact, yeah, that gap was actually at an acute angle.
We actually literally went through space. Put chips up nerd glasses. That was actually at an acute angle, guys.
Nah, we don't need more fuel, do we?
No, we don't.
I feel afraid that this is like a straight angle.
No, we're fine. I have to, all we've been through, is this really what scares you?
Nah, but like there's gonna be a giant cliff.
I've been exploded, I fell like 500 feet.
So
like,
did bro. I.
No, you didn't get exploded.
Yes, I did.
You got.
Pablo's just like shattering this person's hopes. Not more than an hour, Pablo.
That's just, but we've been here for like 2 hours.
Or maybe two.
Maybe.
They're about to type MK after I said that.
Or three.
And I was like, or maybe two.
Little Tagra?
Yeah, no, we don't. Not for me.
Guys, get ready, something.
Let me do my 69 footage, okay? I need to.
Pablo, Boulos, this is like the farthest you want, right? Pablo, why did you ragdoll?
It's the farthest we've all gone.
I didn't. It's just that my head twitches sometimes since I'm back here.
No,
if I'm ragdolling, my character would be looking down and just like spinning around.
This is the farthest you've gone, right?
This is the farthest we've all gone.
Yeah.
I mean, the hardest I ever made was that giant, like, a thing.
If I accidentally leave, this one's about to be,
Bro, if you leave, we're dead.
Seriously.
Oh, just like.
But I can teleport back. So, like, since all three of us are here, we have a good chance of doing this.
Yeah. Bro, imagine we had the rest of the Bed Wars sweats coming with us.
Oh, no. No, that'd be impossible.
Too many seats. Full.
Too many seats. That could work. Yeah, like a rope, like attaching them.
Yeah.
Like one rope.
Nah, the sticks would actually have a purpose.
You know how many struggles you've been through, Poobus? How many struggles?
Yeah.
We've climbed up like the biggest mountains ever. Get ready for the last mountain is actually impossible. You need to use thrusters. Like, or else it just won't work.
Yeah, I'll grab the fuel tank like last time.
Yeah. The fuel tank is like no
like
joke has carried us.
I'm the only one that got past the mountain in one piece.
Okay. I did it, but like I had to collect a couple too.
Oh.
Pablo, I think this is the one. You know, maybe we can make it.
Yeah, this is kind of smooth. We're gonna have to loop the car.
This car served us well.
It's kind of going straight up.
I'm taking the shotgun and the
Everyone take a thruster.
The thruster.
Okay.
Okay, you get one.
Wait, stop! Purple house, what the fuck? What the fuck is that? I meant blue house, but what the hell
pink,
is this?
Pink wait, house? Is it like house. A cancer house?
Best cancer
completely new. What is this? Open door.
Oh my god. Balloons! We need
these. They're preparing us. They know what's gonna happen.
5.8.
Thruster! Definitely!
I filled up the thruster. I'm filling up the thruster.
Okay.
Alright, take that thruster. Someone take that thruster.
Okay.
You can take the black thruster. I got that suits you.
I got this one.
Get everything.
Okay, all the thrusters are full.
No, wait, okay, I'll get a bunch of freaking balloons on the car, and then just made it float.
Wait, but we need to lose a lot of weight.
There's more.
We
need to lose a lot of weight for that, bro.
Okay, take off a bunch of switches. We actually need the switches. We need the switches.
We gotta take out the trunk? A joke now.
Yeah.
Okay.
Potato engine? Nah.
No, we need we don't need spring juice.
We don't need the bumper, right?
We don't need fishbowl.
Actually, we don't need the bumper because we can just reattach.
Take out the lights. Take out the lights and put one in the front.
Nah, take out all the lights. We don't need it.
We do need fishbowl. We need the
Leave the light.
Right
in the front. There.
Oh my god.
And then put another balloon.
We need to put the balloons all at like an even angle.
Guys, I think the car's stuck.
How's the car stuck?
I don't know, but like it just won't drive.
Okay, no, it's that glitch where you
propeller.
I don't think it's that.
Guys, propeller.
Yeah, something's wrong.
Propeller.
Yeah, definitely.
We have propeller and we have.
It was the pipe.
The bumper.
Right?
Boys.
Not but still
propeller.
Stuck. Oh, it's not stuck.
Okay, get out. I can drive now. No, you need like, you need a spinner. For that to work, you need a spinner.
We need the spinner?
Wait, hold on, yeah.
Bro, there was one in the other house.
This line's really far away, hold on. This line, like, there's this, like, line.
Bro, there was a spinner in the brown house over there where I was.
It's okay, I can buy, it's like $2 to buy one.
Money. Guys, I found money, I got it.
This is not gonna work. We're gonna have to spawn a car. I'm sorry.
Okay. Hold on,
let me take this.
My stuff on it, you know. So.
Wait!
What?
Wait, I feel like this could work. Wait. If I put the potato engine, hold. Okay. I feel like this could genuinely work.
Okay, we're gonna have to get rid of the radio.
Hold on, I'm gonna put a rope on the fuel tank so it doesn't like get in my way.
Take off the switch.
Wait, could it work?
Maybe. Okay, now this is not gonna work. Okay, let's take. Yeah, what's the fuel tank? Take the fuel tank. I'll take the thruster.
Hey, I'm taking this.
I'm going.
Boots, we'll meet you up there. Oh, actually, you're going pretty fast.
Yeah, I'm going really fast. I just needed a jump start.
Just had a brain fart.
Wait a second.
Whoa.
Are we going? Wait. Big question here. Like genuinely. Are we going the right way?
Yeah,
we're going the right way. No, we are.
Trust me.
How do we know?
Trust me, we are.
Cause then it turns purple. Yeah, no, we're up. We're right. You're right. We're going the right way. Cause then, remember the next one was purple and problem. Remember?
I'm ready at the top.
Yeah, me too.
I wasn't close enough to the wall, so I couldn't go.
Where are you? Where are you, Santa? I don't see you.
Hold on, I'm gonna come up. I just need to like refuel.
Yo, I see a house over there in the distance, boys.
I need to refuel.
Oh, I saw one of you.
Okay. That's me.
It's not me then, because...
No.
Dark black man? That's me. Definitely.
No, I just see, like, a person flashing in the air.
Oh, yeah, that wasn't me, because I'm stuck on the ground right now.
I got you, listen. I got you.
Okay. I'm literally wasting all my money just to win this. Let's go.
I don't care. Why do you think we have the money to waste?
Why did I just think this was a police car for a second?
Because you thought it was a police car?
Take out the backlight. There we go.
I was on the ground the whole time thinking I was flying and I just
there.
I was on the ground looking up.
See that take out the bumper. Wait, bumper. I mean
You want it's the not bumper. Gonna make any spaces.
Yeah, but I mean less weight.
One at the top. Just one at the top, right there.
That works. Okay, take off all these. I'll take off all these because these just extra weight. You know, we don't want that. We really don't want that. Oh, fuel tank. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. I remember who's carrying that one.
Yeah,
let me just
stay near the car. For... Stay near the car so it doesn't despawn, Pablo.
Yeah, I'm just gonna stay.
I'm not gonna have to worry about that. I'm standing near it.
Pulis, where are you? Oh, I was like, please look at this.
Dude, this is really smart. It's way easier this time to
kill. Oh, yeah, this is way easier. Okay, put it in the top.
Pablo, you just ragdolled me. Pablo, let's actually, go, Pulis.
Let go, Pablo. Pablo, we ran so far. Come on.
Pablo, let go. Oh my gosh, bro.
Come on, Pablo.
Let go.
I don't have to let go for you to unragdoll. You could just let go of it.
Yes, I do.
Okay, no, you don't.
I'll help you. Give me a chair, bro.
I'm literally stuck because of Pablo.
Pablo, come on. We've made it so far.
Because of me. I was trying to put it in. I don't know, you're trying to freaking screw around with me.
Get on the chair.
Okay.
You have to let go of it, idiot.
The freaking chair. I can't get in the chair. I got in the chair.
Okay, knock it off.
Okay, where's my thruster? It's over there. Right, I'm putting the thruster on the back. Gosh, bro.
Take off this shit.
You're so awesome, bro.
I know there's a thruster on here. I know.
Hold on, I'm gonna put the fuel tank back on.
But what we can really do is just go fuck ourselves.
Yeah.
What if I put a chair on the wheel?
Yo, I got ragdolled again.
Boys.
Don't worry.
What?
What's the issue?
Go around the back.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, that might have been me, because I was on the back of the car. I may have waited down.
Pablo. Why you have to be so fat?
Well, I said that may have been me.
I'm not speaking.
I'm trying to push the chair. There's a chair next to you.
Hey, gosh.
Okay, enough.
We're already done. Let's go. Come on. Get in.
I'm attaching the rope back to the car.
Oh, yeah. Do the mid thing.
Oh, yeah.
Get in.
Okay, we're ready.
Wait,
close
Let me
the
just close the trunk.
Both of us did.
Yeah, that works.
This is just like a shotgun at the back of the car.
Oh, I know why it's not driving.
I'm keeping that car, that shotgun to the end, okay? Nothing's gonna keep me from keeping
just loses it in the next 2 minutes.
I've kept it this far.
It's not driving. Somebody else try.
I got it. Yep, it works for me.
Right. Okay, let me just try one more time. If it doesn't work, then...
Oh, I really wanna...
Oh, okay, it's not driving. Somebody else can drive.
Right. Pablo!
I drive the whole time, though! It's not working for him, either.
Get out, Pablo. It's not working.
I'm not even trying to drive.
Get out, Pablo!
Yeah, it's not working.
Okay, but listen. If we're saying who the driver was in the game, it was me, okay?
I was the fuel tank jetpack, man.
Yeah. Cause I drove for like 95% of this.
So I'm just the navigator. It's Scrambi's house. Dude, that's Scrambi's
house.
Look at this.
I think it is.
I told you I saw a house.
Definitely Scrambi's house. Definitely Scrambi's house.
Hold up. We just bought a car just for like no reason. And like $250 down the drain. No way.
Bro, we made it to Scrambi's house.
Am I recording? I'm recording.
Yeah, I'm recording. Wait, am I recording? I hope I'm recording.
Oh, I think we brought Rambi's house. I almost said Rambi.
Rambi's Rouse.
That's us.
Rambi Rouse.
Bring the shotgun just in case.
Oh, yeah. I'll get it. What if Rambi has a shotgun of her own?
Rambi might be protected.
Okay, let's take a picture. I want to take a picture of all of us. Come on.
Just at the entrance.
All of us.
Wait, hold on.
No, I know where it is. I've seen it. It's a note. Okay, take a picture. Come on.
My grandchildren. That's all I read.
How do you go in the other third person?
Okay, look. Let's go.
Wait, it says a note. To my... Let me say it. Read it, bro.
It says I've long passed.
Huh?
To my grandchild. If you're reading this, it means I have passed and ascended to the next realm. Follow me.
Oh, come on. Wait, did she say she wants us to kill her?
Come here.
It's Elmo!
Okay. To my grandchild, stay out of my basement, Grammy. Everybody go! In 3, 2, 1! Go!
Yeah.
Are we all in? Is it block?
It's like, completely pitch block. Yeah. It's black like you for me.
Okay. I mean, okay. You were always. Do you hear music?
No. Yes.
Dun 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 dun.
No, I don't.
Yo, I see. I saw a thing. A light.
I heard zap.
Yep.
Yeah, you hear a light. You hear a light, Pablo?
Yep.
Like a little zappy.
Zappy, zappy.
Oh, what happened to Grammy? Where's my shotgun? I still have my shotgun.
You should not have followed me, my child.
Oh, I still have my shotgun, by the way.
This is like a fun.
You ruined it. You ruined it.
This turned from a freaking adventure game to a freaking scary game.
Everything.
Wait, you've ruined it. Everything. What?
What? I swear, the second this invisible wall goes away, I'm shooting Gramby in the nuts.
you.
That was funny.
Hey guys. Oh, is that like a hot? You found Gramby.
Screenshot.
Screenshot. But your journey has only just begun. I think I missed the Gramby thing, alright? But you're my living proof.
No, stay. Stay here. Because there's a thing. Okay.
Why didn't you go upstairs?
Just stay here. Just stay here.
You know, we never got to go upstairs, by the way.
All right, that was it!
Really?
That was the game?
Yeah, that was really fun, guys. Bye.
I wanted to see other things.
There's no way! No!
I wanted to see the upstairs.
Bye-bye. Bye-bye, viewers.
Oh, well.